One, two, three, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna? But can't stand to see me walk out the door. Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now.
Good morning, Trojans. Today is Monday, April 8th, and welcome back to Trojan TV.
We hope that you all had a great spring break.
Hang in there because we only have 7 weeks of school left.
Starting off this fun and exciting week is Student Council Week.
We have student council elections, dress-up days, and class competitions.
Here's a feature on Ash's Student Council and all of the fun activities that they coordinate.
Hi, my name is Brittany Lopez, and I'm honored to have the opportunity to work here at Alexandria Senior High School. I currently teach World Geography, AP Psychology, and serve as the Student Council Advisor. It is so rewarding to have the opportunity to work with such exceptional leaders in our community. I have been blessed to work alongside some students beginning their ninth grade year all the way into their 12th grade year. Coming up, we have the Student Council Week, which will be Monday, April the 8th through Friday, April the 12th. We have a bunch of special events coming up, our speech assembly, powder puff, as well as student council elections. For student council, it serves as a huge part of the Alexandria Senior High School culture. It's sort of the heart. So much goes into it, and as the advisor, I get to watch these kids or young adults, leaders in our community start to organize and plan events, and I get to guide them each step of the way to make sure that their goals are reached. Some things that student council is involved with on our campus is the homecoming events, skit day, the parade, as well as the dance, and especially showing school spirit at the most important part, which is the game. And then we also are included in the 12 days of Christmas, the powder puff game, and all sorts of things in between. So if something is happening here at Ash, more than likely student council has some part in it.
Thank you, Ms. Lopez. For those running for office, elections are this week. And on Tuesday, you will hear speeches from those wanting to represent you for the 2024-2025 school year.
And on Friday, you'll be able to vote on your grade level Google Classroom. Those newly elected representatives will receive an email from Ms. Lopez.
And as you know, Student Council loves to bring the school spirit, so there will be dress-up days every day this week. But make sure to dress up over your uniform.
Our overall theme is locking into leadership. Monday is themed Lock and Lasso, so you can dress up in your best Western attire. Tuesday is Lock and Twin, where you and your friend can match for the day.
Wednesday is Lock and Clock in, and you can dress as the career you aspire to have. And Thursday is time to lock in for Color Wars, where you'll dress up in your grade level color for Powder Puff.
And Friday is Lock and Elders, where we are thanking our elders for being such positive role models for us.
We cannot wait to see all the school spirit, and good luck to all those running for office.
Thanks, Ms. Lopez. We appreciate all you do for Student Council and the school.
The Student Council Assembly will be held tomorrow, and voting will be on Friday. The ballots will be posted in your grade level Google Classroom, and the results will be posted by 2:30.
One of my favorite events that our STUCO hosts is the Powder Puff Game.
I agree. It's always a very intense competition, and the girls make it a lot of fun.
Let's head over to the field, where we will see some of this year's competitors.
This Thursday will be our Powder Puff game when the girls play football and the guys cheer.
Tickets will be $5 and the games will start at 6 p.m.
I cannot wait to win again this year. Juniors, we got this.
I don't know about that, Anaya. The seniors are coming back better than ever.
Make sure to come out Thursday night to see who will win.
It'll be a game you don't want to miss.
Matthew, aren't you so sad you can't be a cheerleader this year?
Yes, I'm so sad that I'll have to miss it because baseball has a game Thursday night at West Ouachita.
Baseball can be just as fun to watch as basketball and just as fun to read about. Here's our Read 30 PSA.
My name is Trevion Powell Hill. The book that I'm recommending for Ash is Basketball History by Kenny Abdo. The book is really good and it's about basketball and sports is good, you know, come on. I read it in middle school and it was really fantastic. If I could, I would reread it again.
Thanks, Trevion. That's a book that I have not read yet, but I'll make sure to check it out.
That's it for our show this week.
Enjoy Student Council Week and all the fun activities.
Enjoy the spring weather.
The end of the year countdown is officially on.
Have a great day.
And go Trojan.
Hey, it's Lil Drizzy reppin' Creek. Hey, my brother Capo from the way from the street. Hey, wanna with me with baby on the street. Hey, hey, thinking about this pill I took. Pillow talking, shorty rinsing, Dylan Brooks. Can't believe this.